behavior or his symptoms were not consistent in any way with any